everybody. We're back for On Your Table this week, and we are going to do a recipe. It's a very quick and easy one, which we all like when we have kids, and especially at harvest time. They are great to eat hot, but you can also make a bunch in advance and put them in a cooler. They're great to eat in the field just for extra snacks. They're kind of like a Hot Pocket, but not so much. You're gonna wanna get some crescent rolls, some kind of meat, some kind of cheese, some kind of sauce. What we're gonna do today are the pizza ones. Another one that we've done is ham and cheese, which is also a big hit if you're gonna have like a soup. The kids had them with ramen noodles one day just to dunk them in. But that was ham, provolone cheese, I believe. We've done it with Swiss cheese. And then we added honey mustard on the crescent roll. So this one is going to be a pizza one, and you're going to layer the crescent rolls all on the bottom. So one package has 8. You're going to lay them in 2 different sections. You're going to try to push them together as best as you can. The bottom one, you want to try to make sure it's as solid and full as possible. Then you're just going to start layering your ingredients. So whatever kind of meat you want, I wish we would have had some crumbled sausage, but we didn't, to make a 3-meat one. But you just alternate all the ingredients. So pepperoni is a great one to use that kids love. You can use diced ham, Canadian bacon. You can even use sliced ham. Then we would use sausage if we would have had some. I have some Italian cheese, mozzarella, that you can put on, and then on top of that we put a little bit of cheddar just to give a little more flavor to it. And then we added some more pepperonis, then layered the crescent rolls on top again. So that one doesn't have to be as pretty, because it is going to form together as it bakes and puff up a little bit. And then you kind of know the top from the bottom, like if you're going to put them in a lunchbox, for example. Great meal, quick and easy again for the kids. Hope you enjoy it and get a chance to make it. Like I said, an excellent harvest meal to do as well, because if they don't get a chance to eat them hot, they can put them either in the fridge, let the cheese harden up a little bit, and pull them out and have them the next day or later on in the snack. Sometimes they might have it for breakfast. It would be interesting too to try and put like fried eggs on them, and then bacon and some kind of whatever meat you want on top would be another good alternative. There's just a lot of flexibility you can do. So here's their first taste test. How is it, boys?
Good.
Grayson?
Yeah.
So we are pairing ours today with popcorn and grapes. Have a good day.